dark power fills me.
Oi, you lazy gits! Why is that taking so long? Come on, get off your lazy asses and bring that dynamite over here so we can get that darn artifact thing out of the ground!
But the storm, Milady Queen! How are we supposed to work in this storm?
Call me later. You can go on the doctor to certainly remove my boot from your arse! That little breeze ain't no storm, you candy asses! Besides, we're looking for that artifact so that we can protect you precious little cupcakes from the wind! Now, get a move on, bring that dynamite over here, and let's get the fireworks started!
While the Dwarf Queen was digging in the mountains, Talia had completed a portion of the climb to the summit.
What, pray tell, do you mean portion of the climb? I just did my cardio training for the next 3 years. Is it just me, or do I end up climbing some peak in every damn part of this series?
Important things seem to have a penchant for hiding in remote places, and the Council of Little Snots was no exception. Talia had to reach the mountain peak. The Council of Little Snots could be found there. She would have to gain access to it via the twisted cave system. For this reason, and of course because of the many heroes who kept appearing, it was imperative for her to build a dungeon here.
Okay, good idea. And I can take a short breather. Okay, creatures, you're up. Dig tunnels, find dwarves, and pull out their beards.
Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon.
Reading my Horde Exploitation for Experts handbook and came across something about a voodoo brew.
The voodoo brew was a shamanistic site for the Horde. Little Snots could make potions there that could be used much like spells.
And I only hear about this now? Damn, I could have used that thing 5 missions ago. It probably could have been used to corrode my way out of that damn cage. Come on, you little snots. Build a voodoo brew. Slap some stuff together and sell it as an energy drink. Goody two-shoes, goody dwarves. Oh, whatever. They have no chance against me and my creatures. Get them! Wipe them out! Wash their faces with soap! Paint fake mustaches on them!
A few few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Enemies are in the dungeon. Raging storm roared over the mountains. Whether heroes or creatures, they were all massively hindered by the strong winds. Perhaps this artifact the Dwarf Queen had spoken of really did exist.
Pretty damn coincidental that this artifact should be located somewhere around here, right where we need it.
Indeed, but the writers of this series have never been known for their excessive creativity.
True enough. Good for us, at any rate. If that thing is anywhere here to be found, I won't let a single little snot rest until it is dug up. I will, however, allow myself a little break in the meantime.
Storm passed and lost strength. Now was a good time to hit the overworld to earn some evilness there.
What now? But I just made myself a cocoa with unicorn marshmallows. I mean,
true. That's what I thought. Forward, creatures! Out into the cold with you! Pillage, plunder, move trail markers!
Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Lost a creature forever. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. The voodoo brew had been built. Little Snots could now brew wonderful potions at an alchemist's cauldron there. Once again, a thunderous storm hit the mountains. You've dug into a spider room. The storm raged with immeasurable force. One of the heroes could no longer resist the cold.
Payday.
The first Horde potion bubbled happily away, waiting to be used by the potion-throwing evil. The storm had lost its strength. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon.
Payday.
You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Another storm was brewing. The storm abated and moved on. Enemies are in the dungeon. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon.
it.
The artifactless evil still hadn't dug up said artifact. This was sad, as it would make the ascent to the Council of Little Snots significantly easier.
Some of us just have more important things to do. Not everyone can sit in a warm, cozy recording studio sipping his tea and filling the time between two cigarette breaks with pointless drivel.
Has been unearthed in the severely self-restricting evil only had access to healing potions. Further research allowed it to spur the production of even more powerful potions in the Voodoo Brew. Once again, a thunderous storm hit the mountains. The storm cost a hero his life. Thank you. The storm had lost its strength. Ding dong! It's payday! A gold vein is almost exhausted. The blast happy evil's creatures had discovered a wagon full of dynamite. This could be used to clear weak rock formations out of the way.
Ha ha! Great! The Tristan is still here. Into the wagon, and then bang! Find explosions fun just the way they are. Come on, let's blow something up.
Storm was soon brewing. Without the protection of an artifact, the shivering evil's creatures were sure to find it uncomfortable out there. another storm was brewing.
Payday.
Demolition-loving Evil had used the dynamite they had found to blast a few rocks out of the way. In accordance with good old computer game logic, some treasures tumbled out of the blasted rock.
Great. We really deserve this for all the hard work. This should be an achievement for us, I think. I said so. I love video games for their important contribution to culture. Let's blow up some more rocks.
The storm abated and moved on. The onrushing evil had applied Horde speed to its creatures so that they could run and attack the enemy even faster or escape more quickly, whichever was needed. Your little snots have completely mined out a gold vein.
Hey, that's a
another rock formation I can blast away with dynamite, right? Great. Finally, something is happening around here.
Payday. Creatures are collecting their pay. Once again, a thunderous storm hit the mountains. A hero fell victim to the icy storm. And the exploratory evil had discovered a new entrance on the overworld. This will give them access to a previously inaccessible area of the underground.
Oh, good. We're finally approaching the top of this damn mountain. Go, creatures! Smoke out the last few dwarves. Flatten them. Steal their wall decorations.
The storm had lost its strength. day, creatures are collecting their pay. The excavating evil had found a new passage to the surface. Even though the dungeon was completely flat, this still led to a much higher position on the face of the mountain. In keeping with this, as if some invisible line set by level designers had been crossed, the storm outside intensified. It seemed like the raging winds would last even longer from now on. Enemies have entered the dungeon. The uninterested in potions evil. Another storm was brewing. The storm cost a hero his life. Payday. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon. Your little snots have dug into a spider nest. The storm abated and moved on. Your little snot, the slowly stalking evil, seem to have already come very close to the dwarven artifact. Very close indeed. Enemies are in the dungeon. A new area of the dungeon has been discovered. The desirous evil's little snots had found an artifact in the underground. Once placed in a vault of evilness, it would unleash its power.
Oh, wonderful. Once again, I did an excellent job.
Move it, you lazy creatures.
Bring the artifact to the vault of evilness, so that this freezing storm can no longer harm us.
Artifact had been stored and was now manifesting its powers. Once again, a thunderous storm hit the mountains. Thanks to the artifact, the broadly grinning evil's creatures were protected from the roaring gusts of wind, giving them an advantage in the fight against the heroes. The storm took its deadly toll among the heroes as well. The explosive evils creatures had discovered a weaker rock formation. A little dynamite could probably break it open. More rock was because the storm had lost its strength. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Manivores have been discovered in your dungeon. died. A gold vein has been mined out.
Another rock formation I can blast away with dynamite, right? Great. Finally, something is happening around here.
The researching evil now had access to basic potions. From now on, little snots would occasionally produce them too. The complex evil now had access to complex. Another storm was brewing. The storm raged with immeasurable force. One of the heroes could no longer resist the cold. Exposing treasures underneath. Thank you. The gym rat evil had used Horde strength. This would allow its creatures to hit even harder. Completely mined out a goldfish. The boom screaming evil had used the explosive potion, making for an effect-filled blast. This could not only harm enemies, but also set fire to easily flammable things, an explosive mess. The storm abated and moved on. You have
another entrance into the underground. Excellent! I bet it will take us all the way to the peak. All right, creatures, take that thing and wipe out all the guards.
Lost in thought, evil had used brainwash on its creatures, causing them to forget their needs. Ah, yes. When all was said and done, those creatures were such simple beings. The mountain-climbing evil's creatures had now almost reached the top of the mountain through another exit from the dungeon. The Council of Little Snots was almost within reach. Manivores have appeared in your dungeon. Enemies are in the dungeon. A new area has been unearthed in the dungeon. Your enemies are in the dungeon. A few manivores have appeared in your dungeon. You have unearthed a new area in the dungeon. Once again, a thunderous storm hit the mountains. A squad of heroes caught in the storm lost one of its members as they were driven mercilessly on through the tempest by their unsympathetic leader, who was obsessed with revenge. In your dungeon. Thank you.
one is lefty, and this one is righty, and they both smell like doom.
That's for sure. They haven't seen a bathtub in a while, have they? Never mind the rest of what they're attached to.
Find out your sense of humor, little black pointy ear. I'll try to kill you, rat! Die!
The storm had lost its strength.
Oi! This is all actually a bit inconvenient right now. We'll postpone our little brawl until later, you maggots!
Brynhild, Queen of the Dwarves, had made her escape. Apparently, the battle had not gone quite to her liking.
Coward! Come back here! Just runs away from a fair man-to-man fight. And by man-to-man, I mean dwarf against an army of vicious, murderous creatures. Treachery!
Glamorous evil had discovered action.
Finally, I've reached the thrice damned mountaintop. But next time, I'll have my creatures build a cable car instead of climbing something like this again.
Of course, you could always try to quit smoking and drinking and do more for your fitness. Just a suggestion. Personally, it helped me a lot. Now that I'm training for marathons, I'm...
Yeah. Thanks so much for your little prep talk. Could you please write your well-intentioned advice on a piece of paper so I can make a paper aeroplane out of it?
Ungrateful wretch. Be that as it may, Tanya had actually made it to the top. There, however, all that awaited her was an inconspicuous stone gate.
That's less than impressive. Can't it glow or something? Is the battery dead? Maybe I should smack it with the flat of my hand.
Tanya was obviously intellectually out of her depth, trying to decipher this riddle. All she had to do was utter the secret formula. Flattery Dutch.
Flattery Dutch.
Flattery Dirk.
Flattery Dirk?
Well, that didn't work.
That didn't... very funny, hilarious. They should give you your own TV show for your jokes, you comedian.
Yes, thank you. I am waiting for offers. My agent will get in touch. In the meantime, you might want to just press that little button on the side so we can finally get back to business.
Stupid button.
Stupid narrator. Stupid council of little snots.